excuse me. Hello. Excuse me. Do you have a ramp, please? A ramp. Hello. Thank you. A ramp. No ramp. Oh. How can I get in? How can I get in? Thank you.
There you go, stop.
Thank you. Thank you. Please, could you grab the ramp?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh,
thank you. Thank you. Kind of you, no, I'll wait and come in, but thank you, I do appreciate it.
Oh no worries, I just feel bad you're waiting.
I get used to it.
It's annoying, it's like a list of building, but you know, it wouldn't help. it would help just having like little ones about all over the place.
Not to worry.
So that they get their
arse
into gear a little bit. I'm so sorry.
So it's not your fault, is it? It's in the silly system, though.
We were just saying, if we all just had like a little key to go grab it, it'd be no fuss.
Oh dear. Oh, the ramp's coming.
It's really nice, like they're not wet, so we can't go.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Same, I went and bought a shirt in the fashion shop behind.
Yeah.
You have to wait forever to get in. Wait forever to get out.
It's annoying. It's like, why did they stay here with the ramp? Yeah. Yeah. They were telling you safety, but it's alright if you're stood there. That's what the deal is on the ramp.
Jeff's heading
off
some
kids for like having the feet up on some of the like
seats.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there he is.
Thank you.
Sorry about
these. Yes, not your fault. Thanks for your help.
No worries. Have a lovely evening.
You too. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bring it a bit over that side, is that okay?
I don't know. Okay. Lovely, thank you very much.
Okay. I'm great.
Great. Thank you.
Okay.